In my experience, many times barriers to safe food production are simple things like lack of readily available ice or cold storage. Lack of resources and key infrastructure are some of the key barriers for developing countries to enhance local production. Sometimes this is tied to lack of knowledge of food science principles. But again, in my experience, there's an understanding of the principles, just a lack of an ability to implement them.